हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे योर क्राफ्ट एक्टिविटी इज रिलेटेड टू मदर्स डे स्पेशल। क्राफ्ट एक्टिविटी इज फोटो फ्रेम विद वेस्ट मटेरियल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू मेक फोटो फ्रेम। फर्स्ट स्टेप इज यू हैव टू टेक वेस्ट कार्डबोर्ड लाइक दिस। हियर आई एम यूजिंग this waste cardboard. You can use shoebox cardboard also. Now second step is you have to pick any photograph which is related to your mother and yourself like this. I am here using this picture which is related to me and my mother. Now third step is you have to put your photograph on cardboard like this and take a margin. Like this. Now take a scale and take a 3 or 3.5 margin, or you want to like. Like this. Same here. Same here. For making photograph frame. This is 3.5 centimeter. This is also 3.5. This is 3.5, and this is also 3.5 centimeter. Now take one centimeter gap in between this, like this. Like this. Now your cardboard frame ready. Now please cut this with the help of cutter, or you can cut with the help of scissor also. When you cut all measurement with the help of scissor and cutter, it would be like this. Now your photo frame base is ready. Now next step is take a waste paper, whatever you have. You can take any kind of waste paper like this. Here I am using this paper. You can use any kind of paper. Now take your frame which you have already done and take a measurement like this. When you take this measurement, now you have to cut this measurement with the help of cutter or scissor. When you cut when you cut this measurement, your measurement will like this. Now take your cardboard base again and with the help of Fevicol, paste it like this. When you paste it, it would be like this. Now your basic frame is ready. Now next step is you have to design this frame according to your creativity. Here I am using like this. Love you, mom. You can love you, mom. For now, I'm draw here some design like this. First of all, you have to design your photo frame with the help of any kind of color. Here I am using mixed media. Like here I am using poster color. With multicolors, you have to fill. You can put your favorite color or what you want to pick, you can. Like this. You have to complete your coloring with this colors. When you complete your coloring like this, then your frame look like this. Here I am using poster color. You can use watercolor, and what you have, you can use any kind of color, oil pastel, watercolor, any kind of colors. Now your frame design is ready. Now next step is take your picture and paste it like this. You can paste it with the help of Fevicol or with the help of tape. Here I am using tape. You can use Fevicol also, or you can use both Fevicol and like this. Now here I am using tape. First you have to paste normally so that your picture can't move. Now you can take when you paste your whole picture with the help of tape, now you can take any waste thread like this and paste it for hanging your photo frame. You can paste it with the help of tape. Now your photo frame is ready.